Hello, my inner wheel sisters. I am Kandala Bhatia, charter member and past president of Inner Wheel Club of Jabalpur Mitta. In this video today, I am going to share with you my terrace garden, which has various flowering plants, medicinal plants, and plants which can be used in the kitchen. In this video, the innovative system in our terrace garden is this drip irrigation. This has an automatic timer and it is battery operated, and this is attached to the water tap. In this programming, this automatically opens up and water flows out through a thin tube, and it drips into the plant. The water comes from the tube, and here this is attached to a nozzle from which water drips out drop by drop like this. Today I have set this for 10 minutes at 9 o'clock, and after that it will automatically switch off. The next step in this garden is to make compost. Compost is made from dry leaves, twigs and kitchen waste, vegetable peels, etc. This I make, and then I have two drums in which to make this. In this drum, I put this thick layer of garden soil, and then another layer of this waste, and again this layer of garden soil till this becomes full. This I make, like for example, this you can see, it is ready. Now this I will close and I will leave it for 2 months till it becomes manure. And this ongoing procedure, for that I have another drum, and I repeat the same procedure in this drum. You can see some of the plants growing in this garden. We have tomatoes, and this I had planted a few days earlier. Now I have transplanted it here. Dhania, tulsi, pudina, all these things which can be used in the kitchen. And I also have aloe vera, which can be used for wounds. I have also planted Shimla mirch. I got the seeds from this Shimla mirch and I planted this 10 days back. And similarly, when this grows, I will transplant this. Here I also have a nimbu plant, and this nimbu is ready to be plucked. This is good for immunity. So friends, I hope you enjoyed a tour of my terrace garden, and thanks for watching.